Seated pancake, lateral twisting bend, weighted. The seated lateral twisting pancake stretch targets the lats, obliques, quadratus lumborum, and glute medius. A full pancake requires these muscles to be flexible, as well as the hamstrings and adductors that are often targeted in many other pancake stretch variations. Start by sitting on the floor with the legs in a nice wide straddle position. This will depend on adductor mobility. Using the hands, you will need to adjust the pelvis to have a slight anterior pelvic tilt. This is achieved by sitting up on the tailbone and tilting the pelvis forward slightly. Contract the quads, point the toes, and focus on pushing the back of the knees down into the floor. Take hold of a small weight, either a weight plate, dumbbell, or lightweight object that you have available. Hold the weight overhead with straight arms and a nice tall spine. When bending to the left, keep the spine long as you twist the torso slightly to the right and take the side of the torso towards the left quad. Keep pushing the weight away from the head and towards the toes as you move into a nice deep lateral bend. The right leg must stay straight and the right hip must stay connected to the floor. If you are more mobile than me, you might be able to place your left shoulder on the floor inside the knee. If not, you have some work to do. Find your end range and continue to twist the torso as if you are trying to look up at the sky. You should feel a stretch running down the right side of the body. Hold the lateral bend for the described amount of time before returning to the starting position with the torso upright and facing forward. Perform the specific number of repetitions on one side before repeating on the opposite side.